Yeah, that was great too. And I think we got some good time this past week. We should be back in the
Thank you very much, everyone. You know, I'm going to participate in this discussion.
I did. Well done. Good to see you. Yeah, we haven't even been over. Because after the lessons, if you go out there and voice this, I can show you around the real machines and also the real machines manufacturing model, if you go by perspective. And also, I'm open to more questions. And after I can answer them.
So I'll start, I have two questions, but to start, just do a quick pan around so we can see the scene.
Okay.
Yeah. So, so because it's middle light.
And also, who do you want with?
Here? Yes.
We have the FabLab because they didn't want to go to readings and do the hell and come back. So they move their atoms to our factory. So these things are, and you will see they are also trying to do the homework, the composition. Some of the same thing, and also we'll show you some of the things we have manufactured.
So this step you can undo without having